I just say. Okay, we've got some tiles here in the top. There's new tiles been put on, and there's been a bit of patching work done up top, and there's still a little bit showing through. Top coat was used, so we're going to put some corner cement on and trail finish it up to a high glass finish if we can. So first of all, I'm going to go around and put it all on. Gonna go right around this room. Had one sealer on this after the top coat was used, so otherwise that corner cement will stick too well. Okay, I'll come back when I've got all that on. Okay, I've pretty well got the first coat on here. I have to wait till it firms up a little bit to do a bit more. So it'll give us a trowel finish with corner cement. I've done around it. I'm just going to do a few smaller bits. A big scraper won't fix, so that's coat set a bit and come back. Just using the smaller back of the small tool to get into these little spots. Okay. Starting to take up there. Probably went out about early 1970s. This trail finish on plasterboard. It's just two coats of base and put your top coat on and sand it off mostly. I still like the old way a lot for getting a fine finish. If I do use top coat, I'll probably get it 99% finished with this, or 95%, and just put a very fine coat on of it. Okay, it's come out quite good. This truck is firming out quite well now. Thank you. Okay, that's virtually the second codon we've done. Okay, I'll start this third code. Oh, sure.
I'm interested to see how you shape it.
Oh yeah, it's the third coat that's going on now.
The third coat?
Yeah.
Wow, yeah. And these edges, you go over that last, do you?
Oh, well, you'll see.
I'll see. It's, yeah, it's looking smoother all the time.
Good.
It's looking smoother all the time.
Good, yeah. Yeah, it comes up pretty well.
And you're going to put some under the light switch?
Anywhere you like, there. I'll just have a look at it. I'll just get there.
Well, it definitely is covering the ridge. That's.
Oh, yeah.
That's
so you have a. You can't put. The top coat's not designed to be put on thick. So
yeah.
I'm talking about maybe a millimeter. Start shrinking. If you put it on too thick, you get bubbles in it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so let's have two good coats on. We can give it a little bit of a straight back. Start polishing up now. I'll just put a little bit of water on it. Quite smooth.
This,
polishing
restoration
it.
Work and
oh good,
yeah, top fault is tiny.
Excellent. Polish it. Doing the finishing touches. Coming quite good. Working up from the top. Okay. Hope you've enjoyed that. So we've resurfaced up from these tiles, about 6 inches. There was a little ridge from the old tile showing. Had top coat on it before, but you could still see the ridge. So we virtually resurfaced that, so it should be hide everything, hide that ridge now. I hope you've enjoyed that. Take care. Thanks. All the best.